Hundreds of thousands of people are going to the stadium to watch the semi-final against England versus India.